This is the little solo in the middle of the song if you want to do it. It's just a C scale. Descending. But it's got little timing things in it. So it goes like this. And I usually whack a C chord in the front of it. And if you want to add in a harmony, you can go up to the 7th fret, which is not a C scale. Something like that.